Sharapova all the way from Tokyo, and today I was part of the Sony Ericsson